Okay, this is our for sale video. But first we're going to show you how to get the soccer ball in Metropolis. Really what you need are some frag grenades or plasma, and you need a tunic skull. It makes the explosions bigger, just if you don't know. So yep, to come to this window here when you're just kind of out on the street here. Jump up on here, throw a grenade, then you jump up, and yeah, kind of, try this again. Okay. Throw the grenade, jump, you're gonna want to work with me right now. Okay. Get up, and there we go. Amazing. Okay. I'm going to walk up here, and there's going to be this framework here. You have to crouch, jump on it, and you're going to kind of get it like right on the middle somewhat, so you can stay up like that. And you want to go up a high enough distance, so you still don't fall off, but you can crouch, jump onto that framework. And up here, and on here, and go right through here, jump, and then, bam, there's the soccer ball. I guess that's one of the fun things to do, right? Something new for them. I think that's actually pretty good. I didn't waste my grenade, I could probably drop it down there, but, yeah. It's just like any other object, it does damage, but I didn't have to go with it. Yeah. Jump on top of it. Yeah. So that is the Easter egg, or the soccer ball.